Three great races coming up, each one getting faster. Freshman from Clovis West, still maintaining pretty good pace here, 212 at 800. And Patrick Carulla of De La Salle moving up. From De La Salle, trying to get away from everybody, comes by at 3:23, and Bjorn Thornton of College Park leading the chase pack. This is our next to last heat here. This should be a great field. Everybody entered 429 to 435.